Today I am going to teach you about the square of a number whose unique digit is 5. So here a square of 25 unique digit is 5. Here a square of 95 unique digit is 5. So how to do 5 5 ja 25? Now this 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and this 2 is 2. So 2 3 ja 6. So your answer is 625. Now here again 5 5 ja 25. This 9 plus 1 is equal to 10 and this 9. So 9 into 10 is equal to 90. So this 90 you put here and your answer is ready, 90, 25.